directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there?